Hey guys, welcome to your third and the probably the last part of your file upload with Ajax tutorial. In this part we will writing the JavaScript in Ajax functionality to make our 90s file uploading system look like 21st century. Okay, our file uploading system works. I've tested out many times. I will test it out one more time for you guys. I will select around 5-10 files. And we will around 14 files, and I will click submit button. It will uploads our file. Okay, you can see that. We will check our JSON. JSON for this, I will go to JSON linked and press that and validate. Okay, we can say check success files, and there are two failed files, and we can see that our file has been uploaded to our directory. Okay, that's it, and we will now code our JavaScript. First, I will make some variables. First variable will be form. Form is equal to document. I think I should change my color of this. It should be the mock right document. Then dot get element by ID. Get element by ID, and the ID of the form, we will give ID to the form and we will call it form. Awesome. We will paste it here. Okay, the form has been selected. I'm using document.get element by ID. You can see it use query selector, anything else. Now we will choose upload file. Make a variable upload file. We'll say document.get element by ID upload form. We have a ID of file. Okay, we will get submit button is equal to document to get elements by ID. Submit button has the ID of upload. We will select that. Now I will select three divs. We have a percentage div per div is equal to document dot get element by ID. Per div is equal to per percentage div. Success div is equal to document dot get element by ID. Success and error div is equal to document document dot get element ID error div